Hi, everyone. It is an absolutely splendid day for football, and we're looking forward to the game. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the weekend league coming up for you. This ought to be a fantastic watch, Lee.
Well, thank you very much, Derek. The visitors are playing with some style. They're getting results, and that's because of the consistency. The coach is doing his job, the players are, and the supporters are loving it. Can they keep that consistency to move up the world rankings?
This is the lineup for the home team. Jan Oblak gets the nod in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Diego Carlos in central defence. Marcos Llorente starts with Thomas Partey in central midfield. And charged with the task of leading the line is Williams. Williams! And a goal to open the scoring. A very bright start to this one. The opening goal of the game then. Alan. On the ball, Joao Felix. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. And a little too close to the keeper in the end. Eccentric goalkeeping. Sanchez. Williams. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? And he's in. And a goal here! There it is! They've done it! So 2-0 now. Joao Felix. Now Felipe Anderson. Might really be able to trouble them here. And Renato Sanchez with it now. And here's Alan. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Really good interception. Sanchez. On to Drogba. And Renato Sanchez with it now. And you don't want to lose possession there. No real conviction in the challenge. Marcos Llorente. Beautifully disguised ball. And offside. Felipe Anderson. Felipe Anderson, committed challenge, could pull one back here, couldn't grab hold of it. And I think the threat has been averted. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Didier Drogba. Felipe Anderson. Chance to reduce the arrears. Oh, a stellar piece of defending. Williams. Well, nicely cut out. Porto. And now they have the ball back. They all know their roles as they apply the pressure.
The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball.
He's in behind. Well, he'll be irked with himself. Ran into an offside position. Joao Felix. Drogba has it. Working away patiently, looking for an opening. Alan. Felix. And here's Felipe Anderson. Effective challenge. Martin Ødegaard. Now with Diego Carlos. Jesus Navas. Well, I couldn't quite find his teammate. And wasteful from Liquid. Good pressure to regain possession. And now here's Eden Hazard. Drogba. Now Felipe Anderson. Disappointing pass. Drogba. Sanchez. Well, they have it again. Martin Ødegaard, and taken away. A danger here as he runs at them. Drogba. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Taking care of business defensively here. So the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. João Félix. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. Porto. Williams. And he read it superbly. And in with a real chance. And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. Didier Drogba.
The visitors' possession stats are brilliant, but after that it's been really disappointing. Players are looking at each other. You've got to take control, you've got to take responsibility yourself.
He must finish! And still an opportunity. Williams. Losing possession. Renato Sanchez. Felipe Anderson. João Félix. Here's Renato Sanchez. Félix. And here's Felipe Anderson. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. João Félix. Well, it could be on for him here. A goal! And it's very much game on here. Well, 2-1 it is here.
Marcan los visitantes y parece que aquí la temperatura ha bajado un par de grados. Con el 19...
Oh, wonderful. Oh, he's through here. It could be up for grabs. Wonderful goalkeeping of the very highest order.
Oh, it was a great shot as well. Great.
This could level it.
Víctor Flores. Repetimos. Víctor Flores.
Well, the crowd are certainly making themselves heard. A tentative lead, to say the least. You feel they do need another one to secure this win.
It needs an accurate cross. Beautifully disguised ball. And Renato Sanchez with it now. Read it superbly to take back possession. Felix. Can't get past Sergio Ramos. And given away. And an astute piece of defending. And he did his job defensively. Something to worry about here. Crossing into the middle. And cleared away. Very good reading of the game to win possession back. Drogba. Big chance to get them on terms. Can he find the net? Punched away. Drogba. Making sure nothing came of it. Martin Ødegaard. In behind for him to chase. And it's Hazard's cross. That's all they can conjure for now. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Renato Sanchez. Felipe Anderson. Alan. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. Drogba. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. João Félix. Oh, he's given us away inexplicably. ...15 minutes remaining. Oh, he's through here! Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Extremely sloppy in possession. Jordi Alba. Promising move this from Liquid Football. Opportunity here. Just found one. Wanting in terms of the finish then. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready and now they will make the personnel change. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Defended well. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back.
Just listen to the fans here, Derek. They've just kept their noses in front and these fans are doing their best to push them to the final whistle.
Intelligent threaded pass here. He just needs to keep a cool head. And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity. And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. This could finish it. Chance maybe. Well, they can keep possession now.
Wow, Derek, well, the goalkeeper's done his job there. He's kept his team in it. Now they've got to go up the other end and try and equalise in this game.
Well, do they have it in them to level this?
Can he finish? A goal! Sheer excitement! Level again here!
Well, here's the replay. What a time to score, Derek. Kept his cool so late in the game. Easy to snatch at that one. Is there time for a winner?
Goals are plenty. 2-2. There's a slide draw pass. A really top-notch piece of defending.
Drogba.
And Jan Oblak excelling.
Absolutely fantastic. Goalkeepers make saves like that win games.
He's driven in the corner, making sure nothing untoward happened. Well, that's it for the 90 minutes, but this... And so the story continues. The first period of extra time, and no one is leaving.
Well, fitness levels are going to be tested now, Derek.
Marcos Llorente. In possession, Adama. And now, passing it through. Well, not really a shooting moment he's going to be especially proud of, Lee.
Well, he did have other options, but he thought, you know what, I'm just going to have a go.
No-nonsense clearance. There to take it away. Useful-looking ball. Surely!
Truly is a comeback and a half.
Well, neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. Going well. Beautifully timed. So a throw in here. Carrasco. In the right place to cut out the pass. Williams. Marcos Llorente. Promising looking ball. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. And he read it superbly. And attacking possibilities here for Liquid.
Oh, big chance! And he's gone and scored to level it again! And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Alan. And very deftly cut out. He's in here. They've only gone and grabbed another one. Two goals in quick succession. Now they have the lead. No wonder they're celebrating. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Hazard. First period of extra time completed. 15 minutes left, and then it's a penalty shootout. And so 15 more minutes. We're into the second period of extra time here.
Marcos Llorente entrará en el terreno de juego.
Drogba.
Con el 3, Yuri Berchiche.
Drogba. Oblak with a simple stop. Eden Hazard. Take it away. Can they square the game? A goal! Real excitement! A back-and-forth type of game. Now they're level. Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Well, not covering himself in glory defensively. Oh, it's mischievous. Still a chance. Well, they can bring it out now. Drogba. And a goal at this stage might well turn out to be decisive. Losing possession. This might be ideal for the counter. End product or not. Well, it petered out. Maximum commitment, and he's given away the corner. Now the delivery. Well, nothing comes of it. Time is fast running out. 5 minutes left in the second period of extra time here. There's a slide rule pass. And he's through. I'll tell you what, Lee, that was an important save and a big moment of the game.
Well, I was watching the keeper as he went through and his eyes were focused on the ball. What a brilliant piece of goalkeeping.
Over it comes. Not messing around with that clearance. Could be a chance to break here. An incisive pass. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. So after 120 minutes... And so the penalty shootout about to commence. And as a player... Oh, he saved it!
Well, the goalkeeper guessed, but he guessed the right way. Good save.
And he's denied them from the spot.
Oh, it's lovely goalkeeping, really is.
And he's failed from the spot.
Rule number one, hit the target.
He's gambled on direction and won.
Well, he's got his angles right there. Just look at that for goalkeeping.
And it's gone in.
Well, the sweet sound of the ball hitting the net.
And just like that, he's come up with the save.
Well, you have to have strong hands as a goalkeeper, and look at that.
And he's tucked his penalty away, Lee.
Well, he held his nerve, simple as that.
You want a pressure cooker, this is it. Oh, he saved it! It's all over now.
Well, he's earned his wages there, the keeper. All the pressure is on the taker. He's come up trumps.
Scoring, a very bright start to this one. Williams. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? And he's in. And attacking possibilities here for Liquid Foot. Oh, big chance. And he's gone and scored to level it again. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans. He's in here. They've only got...
Sometimes it's just like, sometimes it's just like. Et cetera, et cetera. Et cetera, et cetera.
Sometimes it's just life. Sometimes it's just life.
Let go of the nonsense. All that you hear. Oh yes, you know that. The echoes in your ear. Yeah. Let go of the nonsense. All that you hear. Yes, you know them. The voices in your ear. So what will happen now? You have put us into this conflict.
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. This ought to be a fantastic watch, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. A real opportunity for the host to move up the world rankings. Playing some really spectacular football. Defensively strong, good in attack. It's a good combination.
This is how the visitors will set up today. Hugo Lloris begins in goal. Emerick Laporte starts alongside Thiago Silva in central defence. And up front, and he's in. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And firing it into the area. But the keeper takes command of the situation. And it's Gabriel Jesus. Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Lee, in particular, what do you expect to see?
Chance to take the lead. Oh, a goal! How about that for a degree of difficulty? Simply off the charts!
So on they go again. Let's find out if Atletico can square the match. Felipe Anderson. No, high quality defending. They've lost it. Gabriel Jesus. And a useful cross. It might still be problematic. Ziyech. A disappointing end to the move. Partey. Atletico unable to retain possession. Fabinho. Lucas Moura. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. And he did well to cut it out. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Crossing possibilities. Sanchez. It's with Alan. Joao Felix. Well, that pass easy on the eye and given away. Alan. Alan. Drogba. Joao Felix. It did look on for them, but not to be. Now, what can they do from here? Well, possibilities in the centre. And cleared away. And you don't want to lose possession there. Gives it a go. Oh, a good diving save. And he's fired over the corner. Well, punched away by the keeper. Drogba. Felix. Onto Drogba. Surely. Well, last gasp defending, but brilliant defending. Ricardo Pereira. Couldn't keep it. Alan. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. And the goalkeeper expertly anticipated that through ball. Possession changes hands. The interception there. Fabinho. Partey. Here's Fabinho. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Wonderfully weighted pass. Felipe Anderson. And a tidy challenge. And a throw-in it's going to be. And that's an important intervention. And they do like to press whenever they can. Good vision from Gabriel Jesus. Useful cross towards the near post. That's very decisive goalkeeping. Renato Sanchez. Drogba has it. Can they create something? Just needs to stay calm. And it's there for him. Poor pass. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Underway in the second half, and Atletico trailing. Let's see if they can turn this round. Marquinhos. An alert intervention. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Atletico have it once again. And he might be through here. And a tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. And the referee decided that intervention was illegal and cautionable.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
And he saw the situation developing. Throw-ins given. And there to intervene. Drogba. What a save from Hugo Lloris.
Well, he's had his critics in the past, but not me. I think he's a fabulous goalkeeper.
And over comes the corner. Alert defending. Felipe Anderson. Not a good pass. Ziyech. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. Did well to win the ball back. Lukaku. Fabinho. And a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Well, great read there to intercept. And he's got the beating of his opponent. A super tackle, and they've won possession. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Going well. Now delivering that deep cross. Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just? So 2-0 now. Drogba. João Félix. He's in behind. And a goal to increase their advantage to 3. Can they be stopped? This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. Good pressure high up the pitch. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. It's an absolutely splendid day for football, and we're looking forward to the game. My name is Derek Ray, and with me for commentary is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the weekend league coming right up. This ought to be a thriller, Lee.
Well, we know one thing about the Foot Champions weekend league. It'll be competitive. There will be pressure, a lot at stake. Who's going to come out on top? I'm really looking forward to the game today, Derek.
Tremendous challenge. It is to be a throw-in. Will he play it in? Alan.
He made it look simple, really.
Well, here is the lineup for the hosts today. Manuel Neuer begins in goal. Joe Gomez starts alongside Lucas Hernandez in central defence. And the striker is Richarlison.
Magnificent challenge to win it back.
On and on he goes. Alfonso Davies. Well, a promising move from the Raiders. And a strong tackle. Jorginho Wijnaldum. And return to Wijnaldum. Well, they had the ball in a very promising position, but now it's been taken away from them. Oh, good vision.
Surely! And still danger here.
But it looks so threatening, but the danger averted.
Well, I just wonder to myself how important that save will be come the end of the game. Really important goalkeeping to keep it all square, wasn't it?
Nicely cut out. Renato Sanchez. Drogba has it. Well, the attack looks promising. But it can't get through. Alan. And in the perfect position to read it. Alan. And on to Felix. And a fine tackle. Mahrez, take it away. Ehizibwe. And a throw-in forthcoming. Wijnaldum. Alan. Here's Mahrez. Mahrez. Can he put them ahead? Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Renato Sanchez. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Won it back. And he read it well. Excellent defending. Alan. Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession. Well, taken away. He won the ball. Son. Here's Mahrez. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Roberto Firmino. And they've won possession again.
Well, it's deadlock. Could be a mistake. Could be a moment of magic. Surely someone will take this game by the scruff of the neck.
And a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Firmino. Now Son. Alan. Possession changing hands. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Saved with ease by Jan Oblak. Alan. Disappointing pass. Firmino. It's opening up for them. Oh, the goalkeeper did well to hang on to that one. Alan. On the ball, Joao Felix. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. He's played it short here. And Renato Sanchez with it now. And here's Felipe Anderson. Can they slot it home? And a time for cool heads. Wijnaldum. Richarlison. Now Son. Jorginho Wijnaldum. And so it is, the first half story has been written. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Renan Lodi. On the ball, Joao Felix. Well, that'll be a free kick. And the referee decided that intervention was illegal and cautionable.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Mahrez. Drogba has it. Joao Felix. Effective challenge. Son. Roberto Firmino. Still passing it around with authority. And wasteful from the Raiders. Alan. Losing possession a bit easily. Well, the counter chance looks very real. And fed forwards. Alan. Onto Drogba. Can he put it in? The opening goal in this contest. Well, the Raiders restart the match. Is there to be a response from them here? There needs to be.
Sale del partido. Con el 14, Wijnaldum. Con el 9, Richarlison. Y con el 11, Firmino.
Now, what can they do from here?
Sustituirá con el 15.
Real chance.
Con el 16,
and the ball is loose.
Nangolan. Y con el 21.
Well, they can bring it out now.
Well, they're still behind, Derek, aren't they? But how? What incredible goalkeeping that was.
Didier Drogba. Renato Sanchez. And Raiders have possession again. Promes. Mahrez. And here's Alan. Nainggolan. Can he convert? Oh, a tremendous block. Promes! And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner. And firing it into the area. Punched away. Hernandez. On and on he goes. Can they square the game? He's foiled them on his own. A
And successfully cut out. Nainggolan. Now Son. Alan. Son. Not troubling the keeper. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Promise! In it goes! The leveller! Thrilling stuff here! Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Patient build-up at the moment. Oh, wonderful bit of skill. Renato Sanchez. João Félix. Tackling and winning the ball to boot.
Well, Derek, the tactics for both sides are simple. Attack. They're both trying to win the game, creating chances. It's a brilliant game.
And the Raiders moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. And the referee has awarded the free kick. He tried to play advantage, but it wasn't forthcoming. He read the... Well, it wasn't a simple save to make. An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation. And now the delivery. And fisted away. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. But it can't get all the way through. And a throw-in forthcoming. They will now make use of their substitutes bench. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Pulisic. And given the situation, a goal at this stage might well turn out to be a winner. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Mahrez. Can they forge ahead? Well, they've gone and missed a wonderful chance.
Well, he knows that could be a big, costly miss.
Well, being pressed here. And winning it back. Unable to keep the ball that time. Felipe Anderson. St. Justa. Pulisic now. On the attack. Is there to be late drama? And a useful cross. Just the clearance that was called for. 1 minute remaining. And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. Showing a real desire to win it back. Son. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Drogba.
Can he put them in front?
Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. And now a corner. Can they take advantage of it? Well, the keeper dealt with the danger. They cannot be separated here, and it's on to extra time.
Banquillo.
And so the story continues. The first period of extra time, and no one is leaving.
Well, fitness levels are going to be tested now, Derek.
Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Promes. Nainggolan. Still possibilities. Well, that's the end of that for now. Now, the attack promising as it was, scuppered there and showing fine vision. And it was blocked, that particular cross. Mahrez. Promes. And he couldn't take advantage of that opportunity from close range, Lee.
How close does he want to be to score? He's gone for power and fluffed his lines.
Well, there to intercept. Mahrez. Son. A super tackle and they've won possession. Adama. And here's Alan. Pulisic. Llorente.
Might go ahead. And the post coming to the goalkeeper's aid.
They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back.
Must score.
Well, Derek, as we see it again, it's a big mistake. You try to teach youngsters not to get caught in possession and be aware of what's around you.
He's in here. And now it is there for him. There it is. And he could scarcely have had an easier finish.
Once again, the sides are level. It's a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. Now the stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. What can Raiders do from this position?
Great ball from Son.
And the first period of extra time comes to an end. Well, extra time continues. We're into the second period now. Pulisic. Well, the pass not finding its target. Quincy Promes. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Real danger. Well, he had to read it and get there, and did. Pulisic. Can they nudge in front late on here? Well, based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. And the referee decided that intervention was illegal and cautionable.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Hernandez.
Still could be dangerous.
Well, unable to bend his run, offside. Adama, Marcos Llorente, an incisive pass, no high quality defending, Mahrez, well they still have designs on the win, and a tidy tackle. And unable to keep possession. Well, a promising move from the Raiders. Alert defending. Pulisic. And he read it well. Promes. Excellent defending. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute.
locked together then, these two sides. And on we go now to penalty. And so the penalty shootout about to commence. And as a player, this... Oh, he saved it!
Well, the goalkeeper guessed, but he guessed the right way. Good save.
And just like that, he's come up with the save.
Well, you have to have strong hands as a goalkeeper, and look at that.
And he's tucked his penalty away, Lee.
Well, he held his nerve, simple as that.
And he scores from the spot.
Confident, head down, lovely strike.
In it goes.
Well, that's why players practice penalties in training.
And he scores.
Well, don't they look easy when they go in?
He's gambled on direction and won.
Well, he's got his angles right there. Just look at that for goalkeeping.
And it's gone in.
Well, the sweet sound of the ball hitting the net.
It won't be lost on him. What's at stake here? He knows. And the penalty converted here.
Well, that's hours of practice, Derek. Hours of practice.
And now a heaven-sent opportunity to win the match. And he's denied them from the spot.
Oh, it's lovely goalkeeping, really is.
Oh, he saved it.
Well, the goalkeeper guessed, but he guessed the right way. Good save.
A goal now, and his team will prevail. In it goes. That seals it.
Oh, cometh the hour, cometh the man. He looked confident when he stepped up to it. Calm under pressure. Great penalty.
Thanks.